Hey guys, what's up? MrCrayfish'sFurniture here again. We're playing on Super Crusade server, and I'm doing a really quick intro because I just saw a mutant enderman right over there, and I really want to kill it. And this, I'll explain in a second. Really, bear? I can't say. Where'd it go? I will find you. Maybe not, because she's not here. He got so hurt that he's just like, nope, I'm out of here.
He's outie.
Oh, there's a village thing. I'll leave that there. Did you seriously just leave?
Me?
No, not you. The mutant enderman, I hit him like twice and he's like, poof. Wow, we left. Okay, well, that was interesting. So we are playing on the Super Crusade server. Chase is here. Alex will be here in a second. There's a horse here. I don't know why that's there. But basically, I built this border around where I'm going. What is making noise? That noise? I know it's in my room.
It's not me.
I'm going to be starting my tower. And basically, the boundary right here is just so I don't misplace reinforced cobblestone. Or not cobblestone, reinforced stone, because if I do, I don't exactly know how to break it. I mean, I have a universal block remover, I just don't know how to use it. These are the materials that we're going to be using. I do need more floaters. I know those are for Archimedes ships, but I'm still going to use it. Because floaters are amazing looking.
I'm going to have a problem if Paul or someone comes along and decides they want to hook up a thing to your house.
Well, it's not really gonna work because it's gonna break. It's my house is connected to the ground.
I know, but it'll still just pick up as much as it can carry, right?
I think. If it's connected to the earth, it won't do anything.
Oh, never mind. Forget what I said.
Yeah, but basically this will, I can't even blow it up. Actually, I can't even break it. See, can't break it. But yeah, we're going to start building our tower. I'm going to do a speed thingy of it. And I'll be right back.
Shouldn't you be out delivering presents?
Oh, shut up, little elf. Santa's getting funky.
Thank you. a Pandora minion.
Well, just joking.
Alright guys, we're gonna end the episode here. I'm gonna